the rain for excursion, not good. But, as usual... Now we are in Echmiadzin city, which called also like Vagarshapa. He has a vision that Jesus came here in this place and by hammer strike on the ground and on the ground and said in this place you have to build the church. On the second day, he went to the Armenian king, Artad III, and tell him about some things. And in 301, the Artad III adopted the Christianity as the state religion, first in the world, in Armenia. And in 301, starting the church. Echmiadzin Church. The Echmiadzin was finished in 303. But every time we celebrate the Christianity because we adopted it in 301. That's why it was in 2001, the John Paul II from Vatican, he came here and celebrate also with Armenians 1,700 charity and do the small mass from there. And many Armenian churches built like basilica. The buildings were like this. It's called basilica from this basilica. But after after 6th century, the Armenian churches started to build like cross. When you look from the arch, you will see the cross. Mm-hmm. And that's why very easy to understand which century. When you see the church like this, it means before 6th century, very old church. If you see like cross, it means after 6th century.
Oh, okay.
This church was at first like basilica. But after, the Catholics decided to put two small buildings and make like a cross, because this is like main church, this is like head church, and they put some paintings also inside. Because in Armenian Apostolic Church, you will see, this is only this church when you see paintings inside. Other churches, we have no paintings, no icons, no paintings, nothing. Completely the stone and like this. Very like, you can say, poor place, nothing. Because in our Apostolic Church, our like religion of Christianity, we believe that no need some painting, some gold inside, something. Because when the people come to the church, you want to why? Some olive gold here, or silver here, or somewhere there. Come, pray, speak with God.
And cross also will not be there inside?
No, cross is there.
Holy cross.
On the altar, cross. Mm. But on the walls, no paintings, no gold, no something like this.
No.
But only in this Echmiadzin church, because this is only like first church, many, many people, many, many ruler of other countries come to visit this place and they're trying to keep it like a little bit beautiful. Armenians, way they are adopted in 301, the first in the world, the first Christian country. And starting from 4th century until 9th century, we have not the ruler, we have not the king. Armenia, Iran trying to kept Armenia under the Iran. As I said, no king, nobody. And the people, what to do? No ruler, nothing. They only one help for them is belief to the God. Christianity, build the church, trying to do this. And small by small, as I said, 98% of Armenian population is a Christian. And that's why they they kept inside there is all that why they didn't mix with Iran and other Muslim countries. Population of Armenia now in Armenia only 3 million people here, but around the world is 10 million.
Armenians.
10 million Armenians, most of them in Russia and United States, some country of Europe, in France, big community, also in Lebanon, Syria,
Jordan
also,
Iran also,
Syria, Iran also. Big communities is there. And where the even small community, they are putting the
church.
Decided to build a small building for the near the edge of the who wants to come to Echmiadzin? Who wants to come to Echmiadzin and baptize the child either? Okay, you can go there.
Okay,
right. I see inside the church some paintings, some icons. Here, usually in Armenian church, you cannot see like this. North Sark,
there. Almost there.
Yeah. North Sark there. Highest point of Ararat Mountain is 5,165 meters above the sea level. We said that Ararat is highest mountain on the territory of Armenia, but what does it mean, Hor Virap? Hor means deep, Virap means hole.
Mm, deep hole.
Yeah, deep hole, when you translate it from Armenian. Mm. Why deep hole? Because here, in ancient times, in first century before Christ, was the king's, not king's, was the prison.
Mm,
Here was the prison, royal prison. It's called like this, royal prison. And in that old times, the prisons was like big holes in the ground. And here, under the ground, many, many holes. And why is this this area so important for Armenians? And sometimes we think that Christianity burned from here, from Korvirap, because here in this prison was the Gregory Illuminator. Remember yesterday I told you about Gregory Illuminator, who with the King Tertullian adopted Christianity as a state religion here in Armenia. And why it connects to Gregory Illuminator? Because when Gregory came to Armenia and started to explain everybody about Christianity, about the God, nobody like this. Around countries who want the Zoroastrian religion, God of the fire, God of the war, many things, and trying to is the church. After that, in 18th century, built the bell tower. The difference between colors of the town.
La verdad de verdad el patal el patal que en Turquía mate yuden chido por era patal. Hallelujah.
Why it's called Kurava? Because
thank you. here? Nobody stay? Huh? No, people stay no, here?
Yeah, the village.
കാണുന്നില്ലല്ലോ.
Bigger and higher, more than Titicaca or other lakes. But
One of them is a small but high, one of them is a high, small but salty water. That's why they think three. What else? The deepest point is a one lake, 100 meter.
100 meter deep?
Yeah, 100 meter deep. This peninsula, 100 years ago, was an island. This whole place was under the water. The road which you came was under the water 100 years ago. Why now we're in this situation? Because 100 years ago, the government decided to... We have one lake, one river, Harazdan River, which go from Lake Sevan to Ararat Valley. And for irrigation there in Ararat Valley, they opened more wide this Harazdan Lake, and all water...
Oh, water gone there.
There. Okay. And that's why the level of Sevan
Okay.
That's why we have now. But after that, they stopped.
Keep. This is the Gecharis Church.
Oh.
On the right side. 12th century.
12th century church?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I know. Oh. That's why we came here.
Ooh. Hallelujah.
Don't shake much. Don't shake much.
Thank you.
What does it mean, one by one?
No, this alternative. One is empty.
And you know why? Because they are trying to balance this one and that one. See, this one is free. All free.
Okay.
And this one, if you sit here, there, will be heavy. And maybe, I don't know. I don't know. That's why they escape that one and sit that one. Because see, only on this way, only one couple sit there.
End of this trip.
Yeah.
Season time. This is the season time for this.
Yeah. This is season time for this. Also in summertime, not snow skiing, but I mean all green, very nice view also.
That is the second stage.
Yeah.
Oh, from there again.
Yeah, from there going. Okay, see, we have to remove your leg. Yeah. Open this. You are going to the left, I'm going to the right. Okay? Of course. Jump! Jump! You are going right and left. Wait. Es killer babur. Es ani brena.
Was auch schon Sache ist, gell?
Hima ichsnek?
Ora hima ichsnek kann ich schon.
Okay, you are going right and you are going left. Come. Okay.
അങ്ങോട്ട് പോണെങ്കിൽ ഞങ്ങളുണ്ട്. ഇത് അങ്ങനെ 5 ലെവലാ. ഇത് നമ്മൾ 1 ലെവലേ വന്നുള്ളൂ. ആ ഇതന്നെയാണ്. ഇങ്ങനെ 5 ലെവലുണ്ടെന്ന്.
This is the first level.
അവിടെ ഉള്ളിട കൂടെ ഉള്ളിട കൂടെ അവിടെ അവിടെ ഇതിന്റെ ഉണ്ട് ഉള്ളിട കൂടെ
вам.
Ба, Адрепон.
Thankful.
Say hello.
Hi, hello. Oh, enjoy the trip. A rope car from the top to down now. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you.
Look, when you reach that line, when you reach, you are going to left, I'm going to right. I will open this. Your legs. You are going west.
What's
wrong with you, Rick? Is wrong? Okay, let's wait these guys. Wait. Come here.
നമ്മുടെ ഇന്നത്തെ രൂപ അതൊക്കെ നോക്കുന്നറിയാം. നമ്മൾ ഈശ്വരൻ പോയപ്പോൾ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്ന പാർട്ടികളെല്ലാം കടയിൽ കൊണ്ടുപോയി അത് വാങ്ങിപ്പിച്ച് ഇത് വാങ്ങിപ്പിച്ച് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റത്തില്ല. പക്ഷെങ്കിൽ വിശ്വാസത്താൽ പ്രാർത്ഥനയാൽ ഒക്കെ ഒത്തിരി കാര്യം നല്ലത്.
Thank you.
from sea level.
നമ്മുടെ കുട്ടിക്കാലം നിൽക്കുന്ന 5000 4500 5000 ഫീറ്റ് ഹൈറ്റ്. പിന്നല്ലാതെ
ഡോൺ കറിക്കോ ആർക്കാ ഫൈൻ അടിച്ചേക്കുന്നത്?